Koga. I believed in love at first sight before I met you, but when I met you, it became real. The first 5 years of our journey together has taught me so much about true love, life, kindness, unwavering support, and loyalty. I can't wait to join our families together and share the rest of my life with you, and of course, start our own family. I vow to be the biggest supporter in everything you do, the same way that you do for me. I vow to try and keep the middle room tidy. I vow not to tell everyone that you actually admitted to enjoying watching Love Island with me. I vow to love you every single day for the person that you are and yet to become, as your best friend as well as your wife.
Dear Cassie B, I am so excited to share the rest of my life with you. I love that I can always be myself around you. I love that I get to come home to you every day. I love that you're the only one that can shop for me. I love our bitching sessions where you bitch and I listen. I love that you get bored of people so easily, but not me. I do love to wind you up, but it's only because I'm emotionally immature, and I promise to tone it down. I promise to wear less clothes with holes in them. I promise to always watch trashy dating shows with you. I promise to try and reduce the amount of sports that I watch, not including Arsenal games. I promise to always hold your hands on our walk. I promise to always love you, even as a grumpy old man. I promise to always tell you I love you once a day. I promise to love you forever.
Sowunmi, I give you this ring.
Sowunmi, I give you this ring.
As a sign of our marriage.
As a sign of our marriage.
With my body, I honor you.
With my body, I honor you.
All that I am, I give to you.
All that I am, I give to you.
And all that I have, I share with you.
And all that I have, I share with you.
Within the love of God.
Within the love of God.
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Cassandra, I give you this ring.
Cassandra, I give you this ring.
As a sign of our marriage.
As a sign of our marriage.
With my body, I honor you.
With my body, I honor you.
All that I am, I give to you.
All that I am, I give to you.
And all that I have, I share with you.
And all that I have, I share with you.
Within the love of God.
Within the love of God.
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
As a God, and before this congregation, Cassandra and Sowunmi have given their consent and made their marriage vows to each other. They have declared their marriage by the joining of hands and by the giving and receiving of rings. I therefore proclaim they are husband and wife.